For the last 15 years, we have been working here for the Polavaram project displaced peoples' rights. And government says this Polavaram project objectives to provide agricultural the irrigation facilities to the agricultural fields, but it is not true. The true is to protect interest of the capitalists. The true is to take water from the Godavari River to the coastal corridor and to take water to the steel city of Visakhapatnam. These tribal communities are cultivating so much forest land for the several decades, and they are filing so many petitions for the titles before the district collector and ITD project officer. But these peoples are not taking them into the consideration. The APVVU filed a public interest litigation before the Honorable High Court. There is so much corruption practice taking place. We are fighting for the Polavaram project displaced people, and we are struggling to protect their interest in this land acquisition process. We will continue this fight until get RYFR titles over the forest land, and our demand is to properly implement Land Acquisition Act 2013 Act, and to provide land to land to the land losers. We will fight against the Polavaram project. We are getting external support from the other like-minded societies also. Thank you.